हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेल एंड एंजॉयिंग द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस। सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल लर्न द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 4, दैट इज कीबोर्ड स्पेशल कीज। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
सो हियर वी हैव द फिलिंग द ब्लैंक। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अ डैश इज अ स्मॉल ब्लिंकिंग लाइन ऑन द स्क्रीन। तो हमारी स्क्रीन पे जो स्मॉल ब्लिंकिंग लाइन आती है उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? यस, दैट इज कॉल्ड कर्सर। ओके, सो हियर वी राइट द आंसर, कर्सर। ओके, सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर CURSOR, कर्सर। दिस इज द आंसर। नाउ द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज द स्पेस बार की इज द डैश की ऑन द कीबोर्ड। स्पेस बार की कीबोर्ड पर कैसी की होती है? कैसी की होती है स्पेस बार की? स्पेस बार की इज द लॉन्गेस्ट की ऑन द कीबोर्ड। स्पेस बार की हमारे कीबोर्ड की सबसे लंबी की होती है। सो हियर वी विल राइट लॉन्गेस्ट। ओके, LONGEST, longest. So this will come here. This longest will come here. Okay. Third question is the dash key is used to move the cursor to the right. Means अगर हमें cursor को right में move करना है, then which key we will use? We will use एंटर की? नो। बैक स्पेस की? नो। वी विल यूज राइट एरो की। यूजिंग द राइट एरो की वी कैन मूव द कर्सर टू द राइट। सो द राइट आंसर इज राइट एरो की। हियर आई एम राइटिंग राइट एरो। ओके, सो दिस इज द आंसर। ओके, नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। फोर्थ इज the dash key erases letters to the left side of the cursor. Means कौन सी की को यूज करके हमारे लेफ्ट साइड में, कर्सर के लेफ्ट साइड में जो लेटर्स होते हैं वो इरेज होते हैं। If we want to erase something from the left side of cursor, which key we will use? We will use backspace key. So here we will write backspace. BACKSPACE, backspace. Okay, so this is the answer of fourth question. Now see the fifth. The dash key brings the cursor down to the next line. Means which key brings the cursor down to the next line? Next line में नीचे हमारा cursor कौन सी key से आता है? That is enter key. If we want to come to the next line, then we can use enter key. So here the answer will be enter. ENTER, enter. Okay. So this enter will come here in the fifth question. Now see the sixth question. A key that is used along with another key is known as the dash key. मीन्स एक ऐसी की जिसको हम दूसरी की, अनदर की के साथ यूज करते हैं, उसको दैट इज नोन एज विच काइंड ऑफ की? दैट इज नोन एज द कॉम्बिनेशन की। सो हियर द राइट आंसर इज कॉम्बिनेशन। स्पेलिंग ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन इज COMBINATION, कॉम्बिनेशन। So this will come here in the sixth question. Okay, so this way we have completed the fill in the blank.
Now let's start match the following pictures with the given words. हमारे पास यहाँ कुछ pictures हैं and we have to match them with the words. The first picture is space bar key. This key is known as the space bar key. So we will match it with this space bar key. So let's match it. Okay, now see the second picture. This is back space key. So the spelling of back space backspace. This is given here. So we will match this key with this back space. Okay, this way we have to match it. Now see the third kind of key. As you can see, upside arrow key, left side arrow key, downside arrow key and right side arrow key. So these are the arrow keys. We will match it with arrow keys. So let's match it. Okay, now come this side. This is caps lock. This is caps lock key. So we will match it with this caps lock. So let's match it. Okay, this way you have to match. Now see this. This is delete key. So we have to match it with delete key. So let's match it. Okay, and last is enter key. So we have to match it with this enter key. So let's match it. Okay, so this way you have to complete. Now let us start, take the right answer. We have first question, how many alphabet keys are there on a keyboard? So how many alphabets are there? There are 26 alphabets A to Z. So we have 26 alphabet keys for 26 alphabets on the keyboard. So the right answer is 26.
Right answer.
Okay, now see the question number 2, that is how many arrow keys are there on a keyboard? How many arrow keys are there? Kitni arrow keys hoti hai mere paas keyboard mein? There are 4 arrow keys. Up arrow key, down arrow key, left arrow key and right arrow key. So the right answer is 4.
Right answer.
Question number 3 is how many enter keys are there on a keyboard? Ek keyboard mein kitni enter keys hoti hai? As you know, there are 2 enter keys. One at the left side of the keyboard and second enter key is given at the numeric keypad of the keyboard. Okay, so we have 2 enter keys on the keyboard. So the right answer is 2.
Right answer.
Now see the question number 4 is, which key combination is used to move the cursor to the top of a document? Means if we want to move to the top of document, agar hame document mein sabse upar top mein pahunchna hai, then which key combination we will use? Ctrl plus end? No, this is used to go at the end of document. Ctrl plus home? Yes. This key combination is used to move to the top of the document. So this is the right answer, Ctrl plus home.
Right answer.
Now the question number 5 is, which among the following is a type of punctuation key? Punctuation means, as you know in English, there are some punctuation marks like question mark, full stop, inverted commas. Okay, so question mark is a punctuation key. So here the right answer is question mark.
Right answer.
So children, exercises are complete now. Now in your homework, you have to do some activities which are given in your book and you have to make words. Okay? So children, we have almost completed the chapter.